much fans here.
That is my mission.
call you Falcon.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the owl.
I'll get back to that.
Now, we switched to what's known as grape shot. Essentially, we take another linen bag, this one filled with musket balls.
Right.
When that's fired, that bag breaks apart, those musket balls spread out, and it turns this weapon into an enormous shotgun. Very devastating at close ranges.
But he's up in the air.
Now, Her Majesty has decreed that today is a festival day. Therefore, there will be no death and destruction during this demonstration. I know, you're all disappointed. She has standing around, waiting, looking out at your enemy. The reason you're waiting is because things in the 16th century are done a bit more civilized. By that I mean, earlier this day, your officers have met with their enemy counterparts and discussed the precise time that this battle is going to begin. Well, this is excellent on the nerves of the average soldier. But eventually that time will come and all hell is going to break loose. Musketeers are beginning firing volleys. Cavalry are charging right at you. You're no longer doing this drill for the practice of it. Now you're doing it simply for survival. Seconds, an excellent time for this group.
Let this joust begin!
What?
you're right. That's why I hate you.
Yeah, well, haters gonna hate.
Yeah, that's true.
And now we're gonna put it all together. So the count of three, I want you to lose your mind. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, throw your small children up in the air. Throw your purses and wallets over here to me. We're gonna make so much noise, everybody's gonna realize they're missing the best show here, and they're gonna come running. So get ready. Hands up. Mouths open. All right, here we go, guys. Get ready.
I guess I'm being filmed on this picture box thing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, just remember to always keep to the PARA code. Take all that you can and give nothing back. Savvy?
Let me hear you!
Oh,
now that I'm great dentist.
Oh! Yeah.
Here are our workshops, sir.
Stop!
Queen's Rook Pawn to Queen Rook Four.
Rook Pawn to Rook Four.
Very well.
Really, William.
A child?
Yes.
Hello, child.
There.
What is your
name? Mom. I'm going to my
mom's.
No,
that's
my brother.
Oh. It's
not
so. Remove the munchkin from the board. Queen Knight Pawn to Queen Rook Four.
Good job, say aye!
Aye!
Yeah!
Lock it! Hi, Tim!
Yay!
Good job!
short stretch of meal. And guess what? What, chicken butt? You know, the hard part is getting back to the market.
I'm telling you.
Marky.
Hi.
I have an idea.
You have an idea?
I have an idea.
Treat it gently. It's in a strange place.
We're married. If you're having a hard time getting the chicken,
hi.
Try offering Rocket a treat.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Look, Rocket.
A treat.
Look, better than chicken.
Thanks.
Thank you.
How often does that?
Doctor!
Sir William, your courage and valour will be remembered for in eternity. Hopefully those who have been possessed by evil will survive and be absolved. Only time will tell. We must away at this moment. Master Shakespeare, is all prepared at the Globe Theatre for our finale and song?
My queen, they but await your arrival.
Yes, well, we must away then. God save you, good people.
God save the queen!
My friend, we ask that you go forth. Enjoy the rest of the festival day, so we may bury our honored dead. We thank you.